hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world, but they can be so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow, I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, in straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to be your pain. Feel hard, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes.
Oh, world. God gave you shoes. It fits you. Just put them on and wear them. Be yourself, man. Be proud of who you are. Even if it sounds corny, you never let anyone tell you.
Sommum, le ghetto et la cerise. Comme une arbre bien lunée.
Avec du charisme, le fond de blé au nez.